Denise Austin, an exercise physiologist, and we all know that exercising to get fit really works. But who says we have to work so hard to attain fitness? If we're having fun, then it will seem like we're hardly working at all. In this video, I have chosen a style of music that is sure to make your workout fun, as well as entertaining. You'll enjoy dancing and creative movements to the sounds and rhythms of swing. The big band swing era was a time in American musical history that attracted millions of fans to ballrooms all across the country and even around the world. Today, more than ever, swing and big band's popularity is growing. It truly is the music for people of all ages, and so is this workout. The routine begins with the warm-up, followed by a cardiovascular workout, which is all low impact, and it finishes up with a relaxing cool down. My swing into the big band's workout is sure to keep you moving while helping you to lose inches and dance away the pounds. So enjoy the pulsating sounds of Glenn Miller, Woody Herman, and the Andrews Sisters, and get fit in a fun and entertaining style that will take you back to a special time in American musical history. So have fun and enjoy.
Ladies and gentlemen, your hostess, Denise Austin.
This is our warm-up, getting the blood circulating. Take it up. Woo, take this train on up. Walk it forward. That's it. In place. Take it up again. Up. Lift those arms. Come on. The higher the better. Take it back. You got it in place. Take it to the side. Here we go. Woo. That's it. Use your body. Warm up those muscles. That's it. Lift. Take it forward. Locomotion. Take it back. Take it forward again. Take it back. Ready for Charleston's. Ready and tap, tap, tap. Take it back. Tap, tap, tap. That's it. You got it. Ready for singles, here we go. The real Charleston. Now get into it, come on. Give it your all. Ready and side. Lift those arms. You got it. The other side. Forward. Great. That's it. take a nice deep breath, inhale through the nose, and exhale out the mouth. Ready, and stretch. Forward, pull it back. That's it. Reach, reach, pull. Beautiful. Reach. This is another great tune from Glenn Miller. That's it. The old telephone number, the Statler Hotel in New York City. Benzene 65,000. We want to hear you on this. Cross. Up and two. Up, up, cross. Let me hear y'all.
Benzene 65,000.
Stretch it out for the sides of our waistline. Now point it down. Elbows high. You got it. Great. Reach. It. Cross. Warming up the whole body. Lift, lift, cross.
Pennsylvania 65,000.
That's it. Use those legs and turn to the side. Lift up and rest. Up, stretching the calf muscle. Now hold. Let those arms keep moving. Your back is straight. Your heels are flat. Last one, good. Pull. Squeeze your buttocks. Squeeze it. That's it. Now hold it. Take it down and up. Use your thighs. Watch your knees that they don't go over your toes. Hold it now. Ready and hold. Pelvis forward. Push it in. That's it. Feeling the stretch in the hip flexor. And take it back and hamstring stretch. Push the buttocks back. Keep your knees soft. Take it forward, tap, ready, and lift. And take it to the other side. And lift and lower, up and press. Make sure your feet are facing forward as if you're on a balance beam. Now hold it. That's it. Calf muscle stretch. Ready, pull it in. Squeeze the buttocks, come on. Tighten the tush, you got it, squeeze it. Firm it up. Now hold it, take it down. Ready, lift, down. Use those thighs, come on. Firm it up. Hips, thighs, and buttocks. Now hold it. Pelvis, tilt it forward. Feel the stretch in the hip flexors. And take it back. Keep the knee soft. Keep it moving, that's it. Good. Take a deep breath. You got it. Cross over. Now in twos. Up, up, cross. Good. And lunge. Lunge up. Come on, use your thighs. We can do it. That's it. Use your legs. Remember on this, don't let your knees go past your toes for good technique. That's it. Come on, get down there. Okay, for the waist, twist. Lift those heels to keep your back healthy. Lift it. Good. Twist, twist. You can do it. For the waist. Here we go. And punch. And cross. Again, two. And lift up. Woo! We did our warm up. Let's start our aerobics. Let's begin burning fat. Here we go. Elbows up. Here we go. Ready to the side. Out. Good. To the other side. Out. Tap. Good. Again. Hold it here. Double. Double. Singles. Let's take it forward. Got it? Let's get into it. Woo! at your own pace now. Got lots of aerobics to do. Keep it moving. This is a great Glenn Miller tune, In the Mood. My favorite. Last one. In place. Ready? Here we go. You got it? That's it. The other side. Woo! You can do it. Double, double, singles. Ooh, bring it in, slowly, take it forward. Good, you got it. Again. Back. Double, double, singles. Hold to the side. Good. To the other side. You gotta hold there. Again. Hold it. Double, double. Double, single. One more time. Hold. Let's take it up. Good. You got it. One more time. You're doing great. I'm proud of you. Just keep it up. Double, double. Single. Good. Start that Lindy. Woo! Let it out. Last set. Good. Double, double. Good. grapevine. Use the arms, come on, jazz arms. Good, and back. And forward. You got it, come on, get into it. Beautiful, now hold it. Good, legs up, up, keep that back straight. Take it back. And grapevine. It's by the Andrew Sisters. So just dance it out.
Woo! He was a famous dropping man from that Chicago way. He had a groovy style that no one else could play.
That's it.
He was a tough man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really burned him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next of the cap went out and drafted a band. And on the company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A two, a two, a tootly out of two. He blows a major guitar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a bass and guitar are playing with him. He makes the company jump when he plays reveille. He is the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.
Forward, move it.
His boogie boogie
That's
bugle.
It.
He was busy as a bat. And when he played, he made the company jump into the bar. He is the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. He blows a major the bar. He can't blow on an unless a bass and guitar. And
two.
Company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.
Four, one, two, three, four. Two.
Every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat.
Two.
He really breaks it up.
Woo.
When he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Ba 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 ba. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.
Okay, this is the Woodchopper's Ball, recorded by Woody Herman. In this one exercise, we're gonna really work on our arm to firm up our triceps. So do the best you can. First, starting off with the box step. Ready? Step over, cross. That's it. Step, cross, back. You got it. Get into it. Come on. Work those thighs. Woo! Ready and rock it. Out. That's good. Left leg. Step over, step back. You can do it. Do the best that you can do, okay? You're doing great, though. One more. Rock it out. Let's work on those triceps. In, out. Good. And the other one. Good. them up. Side, side. The other arm. Press. Forward. Press. Up. Press. Come on, keep it up high. Elbows up. Double. 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 You got it? Take it back. Press. Elbows up high. Really firming up those triceps. Walk. Two, three, four, and press. Biceps.
Thank you.
pick it up. One from the Broadway musical, A Chorus Line. Let's move the body. This is our aerobic cool down. I'm gonna help you trim your thighs in this one. So let's move it up. And cross, outer thigh work. Great, take it back. Keep your back straight, good posture is very important. Let's take it forward, knees up, up. And cross, cross. Beautiful. Good. Do the best that you can do now. This is our aerobic cool down. Forward. Knee crosses. Take it back. Back is straight. Good posture. Very important. Ready? Double. Up. Kick. Chorus line. Here we go. Woo! Good. Ready for a walk. That's it. Casual. Learn the steps. That's it. Side to back. That's great. Side to back. Take it forward. Use those arms now. Shoulder roll. Part of our cool down. Beautiful. Roll it. Smile. We're burning fat. Woo! Elbow up. Use your arms, come on. The more muscles we use, the more calories we burn. Move it, good. Walk. Now big arms, big, good. Back, that's it. Big arms, big. Good, stay there, real big, open it up. That's it, elbows. Open up the chest, good posture. Bring those legs together. And lift. And cross. Great, back. Cross. That's it, lift. Forward, forward. And cross. Get them up higher, use your thighs. Stand up nice and straight, good posture, and extra stretch. Hold, oh, that feels so good. Elongate the arm, oh, love it. And lift up, and turn to the side, stretch it out. Keep that neck flexibility, and to the other side. Stretch it out, and forward. Clasp your hands behind your neck. Bring your chin to your chest, hold. Lift up. Let me see that smiling face. Great. Bring your elbows to touch. Try to touch. And take it back. Open up the chest. For good posture, improve that posture. And pull it together again. Touch. And back. Keep your abdominal muscles tight. And relax up. Beautiful. And now relax for the back. Tuck under. And release. Watch the back. Up. Exhale. And inhale. Again, tighten up the abdominal muscles. Up. This is a great stretch for the lower back. One more. It's also a good way to tighten up that tummy. Come on. And release. Good. Stretch the shoulders. Can you feel that? Oh, it feels so good. Flexibility takes regularity. The other side. That's why I want you to do this workout every day with me. And you'll lose weight, feel better, look better too. And lift your body up. And turn to the side. And stretch out the calf muscles. Hands down to your thigh for extra support. Lean your body weight slightly forward. Your knees are soft. Both feet are facing forward. Your heel is flat. Hold the stretch. Great. Now pull it in for the hip flexor stretch. Hold. Make sure your knee does not go over your toe for good technique. Push the pelvis forward more. You want to feel the stretch right here. Great. Relax back and do the hamstring stretch. Flex your toe. Now your abdominal muscles are lifted. Your back is straight and your nose is to the floor. Do the best that you can do. Hold. And lift up and to the other side. Stretch it out. Calf muscle stretch first. Hold the stretch. Hold it. This is for the back of your calves. That's it. And take it forward, bending that back leg. That's it. Feel the stretch. Pelvis forward. Tuck under. Come on, tuck it right there. It's a good lower tummy tuck. Hold that stretch. Great. Okay, hamstring stretch. Take it back. Flex the toe up. Hold that stretch. Smile. The hard part's over. Now it's our cool down to relax. Lift up. Take a nice deep breath up. And out. Another deep breath. Inhale up. Stretch. And exhale. And now lift your arms all the way up. Good posture. Clasp at the top. Elbows back. Don't use your lower back on this. Keep your back straight. It's all in the upper body. And relax. Now drop one elbow. And give yourself a pat on the back for doing so great. This is a wonderful tricep stretch. Stretching all along here. And to the other side. Hold. Give yourself another pat on the back. You did great today. And bring your arms up and relax them. Shoulder stretch. Bring it across. That's it. Hold it. Your shoulders are down. It's a good stretch. And to the other side with the other arm. Oh, I love this stretch. Feels so good. One more to improve posture. Clasp your hands behind you. Lift them up, just like this. Lift your arms up. Take a nice deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. And give yourself a big hand. You did great. Yeah. Thank you, everybody. This workout is for all ages. Even my mom is in the video. Thanks, Mom. You did great. Mwah. Thank you.